like that? Oh, you are you gonna march in with him? Okay.
Spread across the road if you like, basically.
Okay.
You can fan out. Okay, if you want to take pictures, you want to live stream a video, that's fine. We just never move in front of, we're up at the chair, we don't go in front of the chair. Get it back. So this time, family and friends, please place your eyes in the back of my vehicle and retrieve your loved one and carry them up to the service.
Oh, girl. Fuck.
Please take a seat. Please join her and take a seat. And everybody else can kind of gather in a little U-shape behind or to the side of the chairs. Okay, fill in the back of the five. Got one more in the front.
Thank you.
this prayer. Almighty God and Father, it is our certain faith that your Son who died on the cross was raised from the dead, the first fruits of all who have fallen asleep. Grant that through this mystery, your servant who has gone to her rest in Christ may share in the joy of his resurrection. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. A reading from the Book of Wisdom. The souls of the just are in the hand of God, and no torment shall touch them. They seemed in view of the foolish to be dead, and their passing away was thought an affliction, and their going forth from us utter destruction, but they are in peace. For if before men indeed they be punished, yet is their hope full of immortality. Chastised a little, they should be greatly blessed, because God tried them and found them worthy of himself. As gold in the furnace he proved them, and as sacrificial offerings he took them to himself. Those who trust in him shall understand truth, and the faithful shall abide with him in love, because grace and mercy are with his holy ones, and his care is with his elect. The word of the Lord. Part of a successful life is living for something bigger than yourself. And your brother, he had this tremendous loyalty to his family, the United States Navy, and I'm sure to you guys. So he lived for more than himself. And so we lay him to rest, knowing he had that as part of a successful life, and now he knows the rewards of his loyalty.
Please rise for the rendering of military honors. The bugle to your front left and the firing parties to your far right.
Fire party! Fire three bullets! Present hunt! Order, huh.
on behalf of the President of the United States, United States Navy, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation for your loved one's honorable and faithful service. Please accept my deepest condolences. Very sorry for your loss. Very sorry for your loss, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Very sorry for your loss, man. Very sorry for your loss. Very sorry for your loss.
On behalf of the Chief of Naval Operations, Admiral Gilday, and his wife, Linda, we offer our deepest condolences and your entire Navy family, and we thank you, your brother, for his service to this country.
We thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We thank you.
Peace
thank
be with you. Peace be with you. Peace be with you.
The petty officer McGuire's final resting place across the street in Columbarium 7. And I walked as a group there, followed the chaplain myself, and with one of the family members who liked to carry the urn.
I wait till everybody gets here, then we'll place on the side. Watch your step as you head down the hill.
This way.
Kind of gather around.
Father of mercies, we commend our brother Timothy, the sure and certain hope, together with all who have died in Christ. You rise with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings which you bestowed upon him in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Jesus Christ. Merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant, and help us who remain to comfort one another with the assurances of faith until we all meet in Christ and are with you and with our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. saints of God come to his aid. Hasten to me, angels of the Lord. Receive his soul and present it to God the Most High. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, to the mercy of God, rest in peace. May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit descend upon us and remain with us forever.
Timothy McGuire was a builder, petty officer second class in the U.S. Navy. That's what brought him here to Arlington National Cemetery. Again, my condolences for the passing to your brother and your friend. I'll step aside and give you the opportunity to pay your last respect. So please take a moment to pay your last respect.